Konnichiwa YouTubers, this is Red Stock straight from Point Magoo, California, and today we're going to do a video review of Robots in Disguise, Transformers Robots in Disguise Rotor. This is actually a recolor from G1. It is Vortex, a Combaticon. So let's just show you the package, show you here the back. So you can see it combines to form Ruination. Kind of neat little thing, so there you go. Made back in 2001. So it's not too bad. Robots in Disguise, very nondescript packaging, really easy transformation. It is what it is. Okay, package does come with two little rotor guns and this little side arm over here. So three little pieces, a little extra. I think the arms are the arm pieces. The ones that form the arms are kind of well more maintained. And let's see what else we got here. Yeah, it just connects in the front there. Kind of neat. There we go. So it could be well armed. Not bad. I mean, she got over here. Yeah, it's a neat little addition. Rolls well enough, so let's see. Rotor blades do go. Only thing I don't like is that the tail rotor hits the main rotor, or actually the main rotor hits the tail rotor. So yeah, that's piss poor design. Who thought of that? But other than that, they could have made it a little shorter, but you know, it's not bad looking for what it is. Good looking, yeah, pretty average, 6 out of 10. Had a little bit more color scheme, but it's not bad. It is loaded for bearing. You can see the Decepticon symbol right here. So not bad. I like the color scheme. Alright, so transformation again, very basic. We're going to leave these together. We're going to leave this on here because these become the arm. So pull that out, pull that out. Okay, that becomes the legs. Split that apart, and that becomes the arms. And we're going to roll these up. There we go. I guess up. And I like this because it's one of the few that I've noticed that has a ball joint over here. Yeah, it's kind of neat. I like that design. And yeah, just move these out of the way. And that just gun pops in like so. So I don't really like the arms right here. Other than that, yeah, it's ball jointed. It has limited articulation. You're not going to get too much. I like the rotor blades. They still do spin. I like that effect. So there you go. Kind of neat. So I like the mode. This is much nicer. The color apps are good. Orange, red, blue. It appeals to me. I'll give them a 6 out of 10 in this mode too. I like the yeah, it could be more detail in the head, but man, this head is tiny. Just to show you. There he is with Bumblebee. And of course G.I. Joe. And as you can see, at barely 3 inches tall, here's a deluxe class figure to show you how just absolutely tiny it is. Alright, YouTubers, it's all I got, and I catch you all next time.